Now that we've after the frontier, come on, lad.
Look at this. Does this look right?
Our landing zones are Kapala's. Well, if you went a diagonal or just.
We're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Remain in your seats until we are skids down and I call clear. I don't want your fat heads bleeding all over my deck.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. See if you can pull any logs. Incident report. Radiological waste breach. Lockdown. No specifics. Keep advancing.
Listen.
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
We'll fix that up for you.
following you. Shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Pala Station itself. Radiological signal. Careful. Seal's loose.
Oh,
Lester dosed you with anti-rats later, just in case.
You're trespassing on Weyland-Yutani property.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
Ambush.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us. infringe your copyrights or whatever. Give me time to contact the home office for guidance. The hell's her problem? Does she even want to be rescued? The canyon. What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach. Extended. Co, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
I could fly a missile up your left nostril, Herrera.
Grabbing ammo.
rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the...
There's no way Weyland-Yutani built all this. So who did?
It's company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Kind of overgrown for a corporate lab. Esther, you seeing this?
Yes. Curious.
Signals forward! More bugs!
Terminal ahead. Access it. Esther, pull what you can. Casual-like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Hunter's hack will take time.
Accessing data. Casual-like.
Hey, kids here.
Swarm rolling in. Perfect timing.
Don't worry. It's just a flesh wound. Gun ready.
Bypassing death.
Area secure.
It's just a flesh wound.
No way in hell Wayland built all this.
Preliminary ESR dating suggests the ruins predate human spaceflight by 3 millennia.
I'm seeing synth power sources.
Get to cover!
Attacked by company synths. Can you shut them down?
They're in a contingency state. Only an executive could override them.
Listen.
Rodriguez, we're seeing synths fighting Xenos.
Xenomorphs don't attack synthetics. Not unless they are attacked. I'd stay clear.
Passing damage.
Rodriguez, you still with us?
Of course. We're quite safe. How's your team?
No worries, ma'am. What don't kill us just pisses us off more.
topside. Press in on them. Fire team, spike the terminal. Esther Hackett.
Another quantum cipher. I will need Mother's aid. It may take time.
Xenos! All the shooting pissed them off!
Sentries ready to go!
Drawn them. Unusually sophisticated.
Harvey. Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.
We're closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret.